Hi there, and welcome to my channel. Today we are playing a game called Fears to Fathom, Woodbury Getaway. Sydney Harper, a 23-year-old working at a consulting firm, plans a weekend getaway to a Woodbury rental with her college friends. Little did she know what was about to unfold during their stay. I hope you enjoy the video and thank you very much for watching.
Harp, it's Mike. I've been trying to call your cell for the last 2 hours. It just keeps going to voicemail. Is everything all right? Oh, snap. I was starting to think maybe you were ignoring me. I'm just kidding. what are you still doing at work? It's getting kind of late. Damn, Harp, that sounds rough. Good thing I called to cheer you up. About our trip, did you get a chance to book the rental house? Just really wanted to see you. And Nora. No worries, Harper, I don't want to stress you out. As long as you book it tonight, I think it'll be fine. Hey, I was thinking, since we both live in the city, maybe I could pick you up and ride together. It'd be nice to catch up. You know, save on gas and relive the good old days. Just a little bit of Mike and Sydney time before Nora gets there. Great. I guess I'll let you get back to work then. Wait, one more thing. When you book the rental, please make sure to keep it under $100 a night. Nora and I were talking, and she's been on a pretty tight budget. Things haven't been going very well for her. It'll be just like the old college days. You always had a knack for finding the best spots. Right, of course. Sorry for yapping. I'm just excited, I guess. All right, talk to you later, Harp.
This just in. Reports of a strong snowstorm coming towards Woodbury tonight. Residents are recommended to stay indoors and keep warm during this time. Let's check in with our field reporter. How's the weather out there, Phil?
It's so cold out here, I can't feel my hands. I mean, like, the studio should have really brought some snow gear instead of buying that new coffee machine.
I'm sure you'll be fine. You can have some coffee when you get back to the studio.
Jerry, you cannot be serious. You know my doctor said not to drink any caffeine.
Sounds like someone's having a bad day. Maybe you should cool off.
You little shit, why can't you go out here and do it? For 6 years and I never get to report somewhere nice.
Listen, Phil, I'm just clearly the better looking one. You can worry about where you'll report once you get that rhinoplasty.
Rhinoplasty? Why would I need rhinoplasty? My face looks perfectly fine.
You could also use some Botox while you're at it. Actually, maybe you should just work as a studio light engineer behind the camera. I think you'll be better field of work.
You only got your job because your sister works at the mixing pool. You would have never been able to work here if it wasn't for her. I'd like to see you work at E&G sometime.
How dare you? I'm a certified music.
Certified? Get my ass, okay? You didn't do shit.
Oh, you guys are going to hate me. I swear, I'll get on the road as soon as I can. But something last minute popped up. I'm not going to bore you with all of the details. The long and short of it is one of my clients needs a last minute change. Their payments are about the only thing keeping the lights on. I hate to leave so late, but I've got to keep them happy. I'll have this logo done before you know it and be on my way.
Thank you. evening, Vermont. This is your host on WKWB, your hometown station, bringing you the best tunes to warm your hearts on this chilly night. As we embrace the first snowfall of the season, there's nothing like a perfect song to set the mood. So here's a track that will make you feel right at home. Coming up next, Be Sincere, Have and Hunters. Stay warm and stay tuned.
I don't wanna talk about what's wrong or right. They're pitching me up on the mic, spitting what I like. I've been reminiscing on friends I'm missing. Maybe I can find them if they're still in my distance. Like, I don't mean shit weird, but come on, man, be sincere. We're gonna be here 100 years, so let's appear online, man. Don't fight, man, I'm trying to listen for nothing. Yes, you know this, cause there is plenty of me lurking in the streets. But you're certain that your purpose is surplus and listen to me. You cannot pick up the phone, you cannot even write back. You think this all we're living for, isn't that sad? But if it's where we're headed, I don't wanna recollect it. The current moment, cause alone is feeling the direction. So take me back and I'll send you some love. And then settle me, cause I just wanna be your one. Like real, check me out, I'm the man of the minute. And feeling different from some instances that fuck me up. I wanna be the one that saves you, but I don't really blame you. If you wanna be alone, then I won't control you.
Spend a year alone and never miss a soul. I could try my hardest and I'll never reach my goals. I know that I'll need more love inside my heart. Didn't want to change, but I think that today is a good time to start. It's a good time to start. Good time to start. Sunset dreams are nights that I never knew. Heart feels warm and the trees only seem to bloom. Midnight laughter, running all the way to you. Miss this place, but the town don't want me. Where's my lunch money? Where's my gym clothes? I will never know. Where's a good girl who doesn't wear a mask? Where's a best friend that's always got my back? Need time from the hills and the monsters. I feel like one day I'll have a daughter. Name her Rose, with beauty like her mother. I'll wait for the day, even thoughts bring me comfort. I could spend a year alone and never miss a soul. I could try my hardest and I'll never reach my goals. I know that I'm weak, need more love inside my heart. Didn't want to change, but I think that today is a good time to start. I need time, I need remedies lately. Those gone holes and I miss their faces. Maybe if I come back when everyone is asleep, walk along the streets like you did on the week.
Yeah, I keep it cool, I keep the mystery. hearing lies, man. That ain't all there is to me. I'm trying to fill your heart with writing on the shitty screen. And I promise you we'll be about the strife. But my life in the heart, so I focus when I type. Trying to get a good song, but can't get it if I...
you can beat me!
But you can never beat the taste of UFO burgers! Put an end to meals from cheap food stalls. A secret recipe that has been passed down for 6,000 years. Traveled from the Bur-02 galaxy to the Gur-04 galaxy. Our journey begins with the best beef sourced in the most unconventional way. In what way? That's the sweet secret of the establishment. Galactic buns are compressed in a special galactic press powered by dark matter. The temperature inside fuses the sides of the buns together and creates an unearthly shape.
Cry or tell.
He's okay. Do well. Keep doing it.
Since my cows disappeared, I take care of my sorrows with burgers. I haven't eaten anything this delicious in a long time. Katrine, I miss you. Come home. I promise to sow more grass.
Come and see for yourself. Burgers so delicious, your eyes will pop out of your orbit.
Cows disappeared. I take care of my sorrows with burgers. I haven't eaten anything this delicious in a long time. Katrine, I miss you. Come home. I promise to sow more grass.
Come and see for yourself. Burgers so delicious, your eyes will pop out of your orbit. of UFO burgers. Put an end to meals from cheap food stalls. A secret recipe that has been passed down for 6,000 years. Traveled from the Burr-02 galaxy to the Gur-04 galaxy. Our journey begins with the best beef sourced in the most unconventional way. In what way? That's the sweet secret of the establishment. Galactic buns are compressed in a special galactic press powered by dark matter. The temperature inside fuses the sides of the buns together and creates an unearthly shape. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome back to Cooking with Jeffrey. I'm Jeffrey, and today we will be cooking asparagus chocolate cake with a spoonful of mayonnaise. This delicacy is very popular in Romania, where mayonnaise flows down the rivers like a mayonnaise water park. So first, we are going to prepare the asparagus. Season these with a lot of salt. Salt is good for the bones. After letting these simmer in the salt bath, we can start making the chocolate. Take a couple cocoa beans. Yes, the cocoa beans need to be blended into the sauce with a little bit of vinegar. Gotta keep that fancy flavor in there. The next thing we prepare is the mayonnaise. We stir fry this in a pan with Irish tofu. I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna taste like shit. But here you are anyway, listening to my cooking instructions. This is the brine of the mayonnaise. We gotta inject it with a little anesthesia to make sure it doesn't revolt against us. It gets very angry once it knows we're trying to cook it. After doing that, we mix all the ingredients together in a tray and place it inside the oven. Okay.
Thank you.
70 miles away from Woodbury, and my stinking tire just blew out. It's snowing, and I'm on the side of the road on Highway 11 near Killington. There's a sign by the side of the road. It's hard to see. I think it says Kent Pond. The snow is like half of a deep, and I can't get the lug nuts off the tire. I hate to ask, but can you two come get me? Mm-hmm.